वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। आई होप यू गाइज आर डूइंग ग्रेट। आई एम शूटिंग दिस वीडियो आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम बिकॉज माई एग्जाम्स वे गोइंग ऑन, सो आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू शूट। सो आई एम बैक विद अ वीडियो। सो टूडे आई विल बी रिव्यूइंग द NYBay's आई लव NYBay आई शेडो पैलेट विच आई प्रोमिस। So keep watching this video till the end. Let us move to the video now. So this is the palette. The link for this palette will be given on my description box. You can check there. The price of this palette was around 250 rupees, which is very inexpensive for a mini palette, for an eyeshadow palette actually. So I'll be creating some very random eyeshadow looks just to see what the pigmentation and the texture is all about this palette. So let us start with the transition shade. So I'll be using this shade for my crease. The pigmentation of this transition shade is quite decent, to be honest. So now I'll be going with this dark brown shade. Pigmentation of these dark shades are quite decent, not over pigmented. So I'm thinking of creating a smoky eye kind of look. So I'm confused about, should I go for the black or I should go for the dark blue shade. So I think I will be going with the dark blue because I haven't tried this shade before. Black one I have tried, so I just want to see the pigmentation of this blue one especially. I'm not quite sure about the blue color because I think it is turning black in color. The color of this eyeshadow is very unique though. Well, let us see. I think the pigmentation of the dark blue shade is not that much, but it is a shade you can work with. So it's fine. So I will stop here because मैं बहुत ज़्यादा इसको apply कर रही हूँ but ये dark नहीं हो रहा है. So I think I will be stopping it here. And now I will be applying this shimmer shade. It is a shimmer shade in rose gold tint. So I think I will be using my fingers for this. This is very much powdery. Working fine though. I have used so many shimmer shades and I think there are better shimmer shades than this one. The texture is very powdery. It is not gliding properly on my eyes. So I think the shimmer shades will require some more attention. So just let me try it with a brush now. It is very much powdery and it has a lot of fallouts. like just let me show you a demo. So let me show you the shimmer shade from the Jawbreaker palette. See the impact of this shimmer shade. You all can judge it by yourself. Can you see that? You can definitely see a difference in the shimmer shades of both the palettes. These palettes cost you ₹199 and this palette will cost you ₹250. So I think the shimmer shades require some more attention on this palette especially. Now I don't know about the rest of these palettes because I haven't used them. So maybe they are better than this one, but I don't know. I did not actually like the formulation of the shimmer shade here, and also the pigmentation of the darker shades could have been better. So we are done with the eye look. So I'll be finishing up my eye look using some mascara. So I'm using the Nykaa's Curl Power Waterproof Curling Mascara. So this is the eye look. Comment down what you think about this look. So now let me talk about this palette. It is solely my opinion. If you don't agree with it, it's really fine because everyone has their own taste, their own opinions, right? So what I feel about this palette is that it requires some more modifications to it. I think the shimmer shades especially requires attention. I think they can improve their texture a bit because it's quite powdery and it has a lot of fallout, so you can make it a little bit more comfortable to use. Also, if I talk about the pigmentation, we cannot expect a lot of pigmentation from these type of palettes which will cost you ₹250 or ₹199, because obviously the pigmented palettes will cost you a lot more. Like the Makeup Revolution's palettes are really pigmented, which cost you more than ₹500, than the Huda Beauty palettes, or the Huda Beauty palettes, then the Lakme palettes are quite pigmented, so they will cost you more than ₹500. So if you are expecting that type of pigmentation from this palette, then I'm sorry to say you will not be getting it. So all in all, it is quite a good palette for beginners. So I am a beginner myself and I search for palettes which are cheap and I can experiment with them. So this is a palette you can experiment with. I just wanted to show you some of the swatches from this palette. Should I go with the... Okay, there are total three shimmer shades. So these three are the shimmer ones and the rest of all are matte. So let me show you. So this is a very beautiful shimmer black shade. So let me show you the swatch. Oh, this one is quite pigmented, powdery as well. So let me show you the swatch of this green shade. These shades are quite powdery. The pigmentation is not up to that mark. Next, let me show you the swatch of which one should I show. I think I should so let me show you the swatch of this matte black shade. This one have some pigmentation, but I'm sure it will have a lot of fallout because while swatching I could see some fallouts on my pant. Okay, now let me show you this one. Okay, so this is all you need to know about this palette. If you have any queries regarding this palette, you can ask me on my comment section. If I can, I will definitely answer. So yeah guys, this was the video. I hope you all have enjoyed watching this video. If you do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, and those who are new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications whenever I come up with new videos. Stay tuned and bye bye.